dive centre because you'll get to see a load more sea creatures.
There's loads of different fish and different sea animals to see and learn about.
Right behind us, we're about to start work officially on the new Sea Life Centre in this 36,000 square foot space that have been given to us by the Trafford Centre. We're looking to engage with all the children and all the families in the area around Manchester to make sure that they fully understand and are aware of all the issues surrounding our marine life.
And I can now declare that the official commencement of the building work for this exciting venture has now begun. Thank you.
I think the shark tunnel is going to be really weird because the sharks are going to be above of you and at the side of you.
It would feel quite exciting because I've not really seen a shark that much and how big it is.
Trafford Centre is absolutely delighted that Merlin chose us to bring sea life to the people of Trafford and Manchester.
I'm looking forward to seeing the stingrays because the faces look really weird.
I'm really looking forward to the sea life opening in Manchester.